At a loss of what to do with your leftover Thanksgiving wine, how about sangria for your nice boozy brunch? If it's red wine that is light and fruity, just put it in a pitcher, add some fruit, a little bit of seltzer, and you've got yourself some killer sangria to have with your pancakes and waffles.